Yes, a helmet is not required in Minnesota by law, and it can no longer be used as a defense to a brain injury claim, for instance. So if an individual isn't wearing a helmet, the defense can't say, well, they should have been.